Hello everyone, welcome to another day in Shroud of the Avatar. So let's just have a quick look at the deck. We've got Body Slam there, we've got Bolster Balance, and that gives us stun resistance. And we can see Deflect has come up over here. So, right. Let's go out and inflict some more damage now. Right, out we go. And let's go back into Shamano Hills. Right, who's going to be first on the agenda? Let's get that one in so we can start training that. Ready for training. Sky. Down. Stop trying to run away. I've got to say, I've not done anything and I leveled up. I think I was taking some damage. Let's put that at the top as well. Oh, damage resistance. This one here, we'll let it get to level 40 and then we'll turn it off. Wanna try and train the whole tree. So normally what I do when I'm training a tree is, once that gets to level 40, turn them off, once these ones, so slowly working my way down, so you don't end up with a top heavy tree. There's another group round here. Right. Let's get this one on, because that's the important one. I had that range. We're working on legend weapons at the moment today. Anything else around here? Is that bit of ore available yet? Nope. That's. Let's go out this way. We should be about ready. Somebody should be out here. Let's get that on training. Be light. Two of the mouse that train a little faster, or zombie. Time is no fun, but round back. Looks like that's some more up here. Nice bundle up here, actually. So we get some focus recovery. Looks like we don't need any health recovery. Yeah, XP pool is pretty stable now. Skeleton. Those two done. Right, who's going to be in here? Oh, teleport scroll. It's nicely respawned. Ready, so I get that trained. 15 levels so far. That's already up to 33. That trains really fast. Now that is a passive skill. So trains whenever you're doing any of these actions, generally speaking. So it must be somewhere around here. Rotting flesh. That's what zombies seem to have on them. Mind you, they shouldn't really have anything else. Focus potion. Right. Take on you first if I get you targeted. You. And them first. Get okay, these ones over here. Mage. Finish up the mage. Well, might as well finish you off, seeing you down in health. Thank you. That's shield. Normal reagents. Let's see what we've got up here. There's somebody just about to attack me. Saltbush ash. All good, another bandit blade. Let's go and find you. Those two trains, so get that up. There's somebody else, where is he? Is this way? There he is. So that should really help us get that trained up to level 40, this one. And two more levels before we turn that one off. Find some action. You're killing them too quickly. There's one. Useless torch. Let's see if anyone spawned down here. Yep. A bit of copper over here. Never knew about that before. Don't run away. Normal stuff. Might as well get the bit of copper over here. And to come back, let's get these coming through. Level on that one. Right. Come out, come out, wherever you are. I just heard somebody. Thank you. perhaps when you're all the way down there, you just go and quickly get these bits of boots. So I might forget about them. One more. Level 25 now. Scroll, and I think, yeah, that's at level 40, so I'm going to turn that off. Now, the reason why I'm turning them off is so that we can use the pool to train, because we only need that to 40 to get these two on. Find somebody else. Let's go for nobody around here. Anybody back here? I just heard somebody. There he is. Level 26. Two over here. You should know better than to run. Tailoring. Getting lots of repair kits today. Alright. Just review our position again. So 27 on that one. And 43 on that one, right, okay. I'm still comfortably unlearning the sword tree, or the bladed tree. There should be some over here, I would have thought. Come on, wake up. No time for sleeping. Aha! Skills used. Charge the shield once trained. And some more roots. Wherever you are. Okay. Behind you. Yeah, thought you'd be up on that platform. Okay. I'm killing them fast and they're respawning now, but they're still respawning at a fair rate. Keep us busy. Head over here, check up here, see if these ones are respawned. No. About. Ah, seen somebody. somebody back here. Yep, see somebody over here. Let's get this one. Nearly there. Oh, there's one over here. See anybody over there? Check over here. Oh, there we go. Close enough with charging them. Chance of stunning him. Oh, there's one. Lying down on the job. Oops, that's going to be swapped him around, not that it matters. I think if you lock a tile, they should actually lock it in place as well. Not that I need it, but you should use it. Right. There'll be somebody around here. Get these to get them out. 35, and 5 more levels. Bandit pay for the collection. I see one down here. How much is left in this tree here? That is come down as low as it can. So I've just got to get that one down to, I think that comes down to 20. It's 44, so it's not yet 50. Those I'm not doing anything with yet. Oops, now that's what we need to charge, so I can stun him. Fight it. Smith repairing kit and another bandit blade. And some gold. And somebody. Oh, and somebody else. More the merrier. Level 37. Now there's somebody down here. Should have respawned, I would have thought. But we should have one round here. He's on it. Up here, take the footman first. It's 38, maybe there. Encumbered, but we'll have to get it up to level 40 before I leave the zone. Fuck! I think it's one more level.
Yep.
Yep. What we need to do to remove our encumbrance at least for a little while. Get the inner strength on me. The extra strength it gives you as you get strength ability, it gives you a little bit of health, but it also increases your carrying capacity by a little bit. And another skill you can use to help you, I find it's this one here, the heavy lifter. That helps you carry more. It doesn't increase strength, it just moves the point where you're becoming over encumbered. That will do us. Okay, I'll come back later for you. Back to kiln we go. If you can move just a little bit faster, but I think your armor also dictates how fast you move. It seems this character is plate. See the trainer first. And shield top. Learn that one. And that is where I'm going to call this stream a day. And of course, if you are new to the stream, don't forget to hit the follow button and help my channel grow, and also on YouTube if you could help hit the subscribe button, and that would help that channel. And of course you can catch up with all my videos on the YouTube channel, and of course you can follow Shroud of the Avatar as well. And please feel free to leave any questions in the relevant areas and I can get back to you. And thank you for watching.